The hybrid in my hands is from Lynx and it's called the Black Cat. And I really, really like the shape of the head, the profile of it, and how it sits in behind the golf ball. I think it really inspires a lot of confidence. I don't particularly like the colour, this red colour. However, Lynx also offer this in a black finish and a blue finish, so you can really get this to suit your eye. Some of you out there may absolutely love this red and like to be maybe a little bit different from what everyone else has. To me, I didn't quite like that. But as I say, I really like the shape of the head and I really like the profile of it as well. It's definitely a kind of a wide body. To me, this has a slight look of a fairway wood. It is a hybrid, but it has got that wider, almost bigger profile head. But that's, for a lot of you out there, going to inspire a lot of confidence. Lynx also say they have a good profile in the sole, which helps you hit this from a variety of different lies. And certainly in my testing site, I found it very easy to hit, and the ball flight was really high and soft, and that's what many of you are going to require. The club shaft in it is this Pro Launch. My initial thoughts were it felt a little heavy compared to some of the other ones I've hit. To me, I liked it. I like that extra weight of a golf club, but for some of you out there, the lighter, the better. And if that is you, this might not be the option to go for. However, I think performance is good. And as I say, the big thing of this club, I think I really like how it sits in behind the ball. And with those three different colour options, you can get something which suits your eye. So that's the Black Cat Hybrid from Lynx.